Now, internationally recognized singer, songwriter and humanitarian, the Princess of Africa, Yvonne Chaka Chaka, has been at the forefront of South African music for over two decades. Today, she joins us in studio alongside singer, songwriter, storyteller and all-round amazing, the one who sings, Zolani Mahola, who recently announced her curtain call as the lead singer of one of South Africa's most acclaimed and successful bands, Freshly Ground. Have a look at this. Ah, please welcome my two queens of the SA music industry. Woo! Ladies, oh, the love I have for you both. Welcome to the show.
Thank you for having us.
That was your new music video. Congratulations.
Yes. Thank you very much.
It looked absolutely amazing.
Shot in Namibia.
Yes, and Afternoon Espresso is playing it. Thank you.
And of course, welcome, you as well.
Thanks, Jeannie.
No more Freshly Ground?
Not exactly.
Okay.
Totally Freshly Ground until the end of the year, for sure. But then I'm taking a break, man. Next year, I want to just focus on my music and my speaking, also in the public speaking, train, also like my Mayvon. But you know, the door is never closed.
Absolutely. Exactly.
Always, we'll come back together and we'll do amazing stuff. This chapter is not entirely
I think this is right. Why you are both so successful. It's because you know how to give your careers longevity. So I think that's why it's so imperative that you're doing these talks now with Old Mutual, the Amped Icon Hero Sessions, which is going to be amazing. Mm. You know, I think if I was a musician, what an absolutely incredible platform to open up space and conversations for the newbies. What are your conversations going to look like next week?
Well, I'm just so grateful, to John Savage. I think he's a visionary.
Yes.
And, thanks to Old Mutual, because they're just not looking at the bottom line. They also want to help the creative industry. Mm. And, for me, being in the music industry for 35 years, people ask me how. Mm. But, you never say when you get that first royalty check, you never say tomorrow will cater for itself. Take that money and put it somewhere and make your money work for you. That's what I managed to do in 35 years. And I was telling Zolani earlier on that, you know what? When I die, I bought my coffin already, $300. I don't want a coffin for 50,000 rands. Life is for the living. Invest it, let your money work for you. And I'm glad that Old Mutual is giving a platform to the creative industry.
I'm not a musician, but you know how beautiful that this is for me, just to see that these conversations are taking place. Mm-hmm. Because for women to understand that it's important to be financially successful on your own.
Absolutely. I mean, Jeannie, you asked what this conversation is going to look like. I am really looking at it like, I'm going to be asking you a lot of questions.
I've got lots of answers for you.
And you've got lots of answers. And that's the wonderful thing. And that also that you're so generous and that you're so willing to share the benefit of your experience. Mm-hmm. It's such an important thing, to empower other women and other creatives. So I'm really looking forward to the talk.
Have you ever had a bad decision, like a financial decision? Like, I think in music, contracting and understanding the legalities and the business behind the music is so important.
I think, Jeannie, it's never easy. But, from 1985, when I started singing, I wanted to take control of my life.
Mm. Yeah.
I knew where I wanted to go. I knew who I was. And I've always done things my way. Mm. I knew that fame doesn't go on its own.
Yeah.
When people see you famous, they think you've got money. And you also want to act as if you have money.
Yeah.
And then you want to be extravagant and all sorts of things. Yeah. So I made sure from the very first cent that I got, I thought this money, it needs to keep me going. Yeah. You know, whether you did 5 shows a week or 2 shows, whether you got your royalty or whether you understood. You know, we get royalties every after 6 months, but you have to know that you have to pay your pay as you earn. You have to pay your VAT. You have to pay your tax. Yeah. So other people see this money. Ooh, I got paid 250,000 rands plus VAT, and you chow the money. You should know that, calculate it very well. This is my bit. This one, I put it aside because you pay VAT every after 2 months. So we as artists, we never even look at those things. Yeah. We always worried about us being the talent and all those things. But you need a very good manager to do that. Yeah. You need a good agent to help you with that. And you need a financial, assistant.
Do you think that's why we see so many struggling artists? Because they're unaware of all of those financial decisions that you've got to make behind the microphone.
Absolutely. Because you know, the image that you see of creatives on TV, you know, you'll see, you know, artists living it up. You know, like buying fancy cars, you know, and the lights and the outfits, and that's what you think it is all about. But you are a business. Yeah. You know, you are a business at the end of the day, and you've got to make it work long term. Yeah. It's not just about today.
True. Oh.
Yeah.
So with these Old Mutual and Icon sessions, I think it's incredible because you're providing mentorship to so many people that need to hear these messages. What has been the best advice or the best financial advice or business advice that you've ever gotten or that you wish a mentor had given you throughout your careers?
Well, you know, when I was young, I'm so grateful to my mother. My mother was a domestic worker, and my mother always said to me, "You've got nobody but yourself. You have to love yourself, respect yourself, and do things for yourself." As a matter of fact, I don't ask anything from anybody. I've got myself to work very hard. And I always tell my friends, and I was telling Zolani, my money is my money. My husband's money is my money, too. His is mine.
Yeah.
That's it.
That's great advice. I'm going to be taking that. A man isn't a financial plan, but it's quite nice if he has money too. And for you, Zolani,
I think save. I think save. Learn the art of saving, putting money away. You know, even from young. You know, it doesn't mean that you worship money. It just means that you are you're living in the present, but you're also thinking about tomorrow.
And being conscious.
Be conscious.
Yeah. Yeah.
Be conscious.
What are you hoping to come out of these conversations at the Amped Icon sessions?
Well, I know that I'm going to be learning a lot from you, Mamevon, big time. And then I hope that other people will have the same experience. Will also learn.
Yeah.
And be able to have something, you know, to move forward in their lives with.
Exactly. And I really hope that the creative industry, because it's an amazing industry, I wish to see an end, you know, of artists dying paupers.
Yeah.
I think this is a great platform to teach, to conscientize, and to give people dignity. And thanks to everybody who thought about this. But we also have to want to learn.
Exactly.
And practice what we preach.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I'm so grateful to have you both here. I'm so looking forward to your performance a little bit later. So if you want to get your hands on some tickets to Yvonne Chaka Chaka and Zolani Mahola's Old Mutual Amped Icon Hero Conversations, all you have to do is email your name and contact number to masterclass@ampedstudios.co.za and you could win one of 5 double tickets. T's and C's do apply. Please visit oldmutual.co.za to find them. After the break, we chat to the head of brand at Old Mutual, Thobile Tshabalala. We also meet beauty vlogger Mihlali Ndamese.
Become an investor with every swipe with the Old Mutual Money Account.